and gentlemen, on behalf of Fun Asia, very warm welcome to American Wine Week here today. We invite members of the media and distinguished guests to make your way into the main hall and kindly take your seats. The ceremony will begin shortly. Also, I would like to remind everyone and request that you put your mobile phones and electronic devices on silent mode throughout the event so that we can enjoy the interrupt. Thank you for your cooperation.
This is me, Hafiz, and we are here at the launch of the 2016 Honda Civic right here in Malaysia. We are at the Kuala Lumpur Convention Center. As you can see here, two cars are still fully covered, but we will soon see these two cars being launched here in Malaysia with official pricing and official specs. Stay tuned, we'll be live. It will go. Launch will start in a couple of minutes. As you can see, it's quite a big launch. While we wait for the launch, we'll just wait outside here. Take a good look at the KLCC for a while. We'll get in right as soon as it starts here.
launch of the all-new Civic. On behalf of Honda Malaysia, I would like to extend a very warm welcome to each and every one of you. Thank you for being with us here today. My name is Hanson Lee and I'm very excited to be MC for today's unveiling of the all-new 10th generation Civic. Now, as we begin, I would like to first introduce to you the management team of Honda Malaysia. We have with us here today Mr. Katsuto Hayashi, Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Honda Malaysia. We also have with us Encik Rozlan Abdullah, President and Chief Operating Officer of Honda Malaysia. Mr. Osamu Takizawa, Assistant Large Project Leader of the all-new Civic. And last but not least, Mr. Yoshihiro Suematsu, Group Director of Manufacturing and Procurement of Honda Malaysia. Allow me to also introduce a very special guest. We have with us Dr. Abdul Harith bin Abdullah, Chief Operating Officer, Automotive Distribution and Defense from DRB Hycom. Thank you, gentlemen. Now, ladies and gentlemen, first introduced back in 1972, the Civic has gone through 9 exciting stages of evolution. Globally and in Malaysia, the 10th generation Civic has been declared as the model that is greatly anticipated by everyone, including myself. Now, the all-new Civic is poised to be the game-changer in its segment with its stylish design and advanced features. As you will see later on, the sporty DNA that Honda is well-known for can be found in the all-new Civic. Are you guys excited? Yes, I know you are, because we as Malaysians, we restrain our excitement, and I can tell you're all very restrained this morning. Now, I would like to invite the Assistant Large Project Leader of the all-new Civic to share with us the development concept of the all-new Civic. Please welcome Mr. Osamu Takizawa.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning to all of you, and thank you for attending round of the all-new Civic today. I am Osamu Takizawa, the Assistant Rise Project Leader for the 10th generation Civic. I have been with Honda for more than 16 years, and I specialized in interior design. Please allow me to share with you the development concept of the all-new Civic. The Civic was first introduced in 1972 and has gone through a very exciting evolution in both interior and exterior over the past 9 generations. Civic is a product that is widely loved and has a large loyal fan base globally. We at the development team have set a challenging target to develop on the road with a charismatic, soulful, and comfortable, with the aim to appeal to the diverse lifestyle of Generation Y. Powertrain-wise, a brand new 1.5-liter VTEC turbocharged engine is introduced in the C segment, offering 173 PS, which is equivalent to a 2.4-liter NA engine. With this new powertrain, the all-new Civic offers D-segment performance, and at the same time achieving class-leading fuel efficiency. In order to achieve dynamic performance, we set the benchmark against the European premium compact car, and the Civic was tested under the most severe condition of the German Autobahn in order to achieve high-speed driving performance. Though we know that not many drivers speed up to 200 km per hour, building a car that would withstand different driving conditions, and achieving high-level performance bright out in beauty from the drawing and sketches. We are confident the all-new Civic will provide peace of mind to all drivers. It was our biggest challenge to combine sleek and aerodynamic exterior design with this segment level of roominess. The all-new Civic was designed and developed under the MAM Maximum, Machine Minimum concept, in order to achieve spacious interior with comfort for both driver and passengers. Working on the interior, our main goal was to achieve a class above space that is high in terms of quality and matching a cool personality feel. The instrument panel styling revealed the dynamic and wide interior presence, which convey a strong driver character. Every single detail is crucial to each owner, and even the small luxurious finishing, like soft part or even stitch at the steering wheel and seat were tested numerous times. To achieve cabin quietness and further enhance ride quality, the all-new Civic interior package is fitted with lightweight soundproofing system. This includes underbody covering and high noise isolation door system. Overall, we have managed to reduce the noise, vibration, and harshness to achieve all-road quietness, which set the all-new Civic a class above the rest. We have put a lot of thought into the development of the all-new Civic, and we truly believe this 10th-generation Civic is the best Civic ever made. I believe all-new Civic will be warmly welcomed by the Malaysian market. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Takezawa, for the insights on how this latest Civic was developed. And congratulations to you and your team for an outstanding job. Now, ladies and gentlemen, to provide us on further insights and better understanding of this exciting model, please welcome Mr. Keeravanan Radhakrishnan, Sales Project Leader of the All-New Civic, to walk us through the technical aspects in his presentation. Mr. Kiru, the floor is yours.
Thank you very much for joining us today. My name is Keeravanan Radhakrishnan, Sales Project Leader for the Civic. Civic is Honda's longest selling model with the largest number of sales globally. Honda fulfills customer needs with outstanding driving performance and top class fuel economy, combined with appealing design and innovative technology in the compact car segment. Civic is the choice of 710,000 customers annually. It is sold in more than 170 countries and regions and is manufactured in many countries. For the 10th generation Civic, we challenged ourselves to realize bold innovations with cooperation among sales, manufacturing, and development divisions around the world. From its beginnings, the Civic has continued to offer new value through creative innovations. The time when we commenced the development of the vehicle was a period of major transformation in the global automotive market. Against the background of increasing demand for new value and new appeal in the compact class, we were determined to rise to the many challenges and involved in realizing one of the world's finest compacts. Grand concept is the Civic Spirit, with the core message creating a way of life. It consists of three key pillars. First is charismatic, design and package with Honda's identity concept, Man Maximum Machine Minimum, solid and sleek exterior design, and premium interior design. Then is soulful, performance from a new powertrain, new platform, and new sporty driving. Finally, it's comfortable. Equipment and safety with human-machine interface, advanced items, and advanced safety. First is the design and package. For the new Civic, we developed a wide and low framework equivalent to premium European standard. By pursuing Honda's man maximum machine minimum concept in the new platform, we were able to greatly increase interior space. Compared to the previous model, the new Civic is 45 millimeters wider and 20 millimeters lower in height. Overall length was kept to a minimum while increasing rear seat knee space by 55 millimeters. Trunk space has been improved by 20% to 519 liters. Hip point is also lowered by 20 millimeters, achieving a sporty driving position. The exterior design of the new Civic realizes a sporty feel with an innovative silhouette, presenting a new style sedan that expresses both youthfulness and innovation. This is the front concept sketch. The wide front grille emphasizes the new Civic's wide and low frame. The bumper has a large opening for the high-performance powertrain. In addition, the side panels and hood are solidly sculpted. Attention to detail fuses high quality, sportiness, and advanced features. The grille and LED headlights form the signature appearance that is the face of Honda's identity. This is the rear concept sketch. The side panels flow from front to rear, offering a coupe-like sleek cabin. Here, we see the vehicle's distinctive rear lighting design. As for the wheels, the Civic is equipped with two types of alloy wheels. There are five color options. Two new colors, White Rocky Pearl and Luna Silver, are introduced with the new Civic. Dark Ruby Red Pearl is introduced for the first time in the Civic. For the interior, the concept is Daring Ace design. It has a simple structure, creating high quality space for passengers to appreciate the ride. The instrument panel uses soft, high quality materials. The panel's wide and dynamic design incorporates highly advanced full color liquid crystal meters. The digital audio features a fun to use touchscreen. Adoption of EPB increases space for the sporty high deck center console and enhances convenience. The new seat design is advanced and sleek. Well-placed accent material achieves a sense of high quality. The interior evokes feeling of both premium and sportiness. All variants are in black with two types of accent panels complementing the seat material. Optional accessories are available for customers, from sporty exterior and interior upgrades that are eye-catching and functional, namely modulo, urban, and utility that further enhance the car. Next is the dynamic performance. The powertrain incorporates Earthstream's technology. The powerful 1.5-liter VTEC turbo, combined with high-top capacity CVT, achieves best-in-class acceleration and fuel economy. And the combination of 1.8-liter engine with compact design CVT improves fuel economy and provides smooth acceleration. Engine displacement was reduced in order to improve fuel economy. Maximum output is 173 PS and 220 Nm of torque. This is comparable to a 2.4-liter naturally aspirated engine. However, fuel economy at 5.8 liters per 100 kilometers is the best in class. Maximum torque is attained from 1,700 RPM, achieving powerful acceleration in everyday driving conditions. For 1.8 liter, the combination of engine with CVT achieves fuel economy with smooth dynamic performance. Maximum output is 141 PS and 174 Nm of torque, with fuel economy of 6.3 liters per 100 kilometers. The downsized 1.5 liter turbo achieves powerful acceleration with best-in-class fuel economy, while the 1.8 liter achieves smooth acceleration with good fuel economy. Both powertrains have received EEV certification. For the new platform, the concept is lightweight, low inertia, and high rigidity. We have further evolved our man maximum, machine minimum concept, increased vehicle size, boosted dynamic performance, and increased safety, while achieving overall weight reduction. Moving to the new chassis, we have designed the new suspension and rear subframe system. This has increased body and chassis stiffness, thus enhancing dynamic performance. Premium ride quality is achieved through hydraulic compliance bushings. With the new platform and chassis, the Civic achieves class-leading handling and stability. To further enhance sporty driving, driver's hip point is lowered by 20 millimeters, realizing a lower center of gravity and increasing user's sense of security. Additionally, seat slide and height adjustment is top in class. NVH performance has been enhanced to be the top in class. This was achieved by reducing noise sources and optimizing the new body structure. Next is equipment and safety. The fundamental concept of HMI is safety, easy to operate, and good visibility, which is embodied in three elements. Integrated meter display enables cell phone directory and SMS messages to be displayed on the meter, combined with voice function. This helps to minimize eye movement while driving. Easily accessible switches on the steering wheel allow drivers to access functions without taking their hands off the wheel. A high-resolution 7-inch advanced touchscreen is the centerpiece for the digital audio system. The expansive IPS display can be viewed from driver and the passenger seats. Air conditioning control is also accessible through the panel. The smart key system significantly improves day-to-day convenience. In addition to push start system, remote engine start and walk away auto lock functions are available in all variants. Use of an electric parking brake system enabled numerous advances in the interior design, and the auto brake hold function supports stress-free driving during congestion. For active safety, the new Civic features vehicle stability assist, emergency stop signal, daytime running lights, and hill start assist, among others. Passive safety includes 6 airbags, ISOFIX, and seatbelt pre-tensioner. These features are applied to all variants in the all-new Civic. And the new Civic is anticipated to be awarded highest in-class rating from ASEAN NCAP. With that, here is a summary of the 10th generation Civic's technology. We hope you will enjoy the new Civic. Thank you very much for your kind attention.
Thank you, Mr. Kiru, for that detailed explanation of the all-new Civic. Indeed, after that presentation, we are convinced that the all-new Civic is set to become the game changer in the segment with the numerous innovative features and a brand new turbocharged engine. I am personally very excited to see this all-new Civic. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this next gentleman I'm about to invite on stage is a new face in town, but I'm sure you'll become familiar with him in the months to come. It is my honor now to invite Mr. Katsuto Hayashi, the new Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Honda Malaysia. Mr. Hayashi.
Dear members of the media, ladies and gentlemen, Selamat pagi, and thank you very much for joining us today at the launch of much-awaited 10th generation Civic. This is indeed a memorable occasion for me to meet all of you for the first time. Please allow me to officially introduce myself. My name is Katsuto Hayashi, and I'm the new Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Honda Malaysia. Over the past 2 decades, I was fortunate to be able to experience working in different markets such as the United States, Japan, and Indonesia. This has helped me experience different markets and understand the diversity of our customers' expectations toward Honda. Honda's market share in Malaysia has grown significantly over the years. Honda Malaysia's achievement of number one non-national car brand in 2015 was a remarkable accomplishment. This year, besides continuing to be number one in the non-national segment, Honda has also emerged as the number two overall car brand in Malaysia as of May 2016. Honda's TIV, based on internal figure, is at 30,401 units with 14% market share. With this growth, expectations from Honda customers have also increased. My mission in the coming year is to continue to uphold our philosophy, which is the three joys, and to prioritize customer satisfaction. The automotive sector in Malaysia has evolved over the past 3 years. When we launched the City in 2014, it dominated the B segment with competitive value added features that was class above. This attracted C segment buyers to buy the City as it offered superior space and class leading safety. We also noticed a growing interest in SUV among Malaysians, and we launched the HR-V to fill the gap in the compact SUV segment and also introduced a more affordable CR-V, which was the two-wheel drive variant. This move made the SUV more affordable and attracted the conventional family sedan buyers. These three segments had a positive growth since its launch, with the B segment growing 32%, compact SUV 450%, and mid SUV at 28%. With the B segment growing and the price of SUV reducing, this has affected the C segment, and the segment share suffered a decrease of 90%. The C segment in Malaysia has been on a decline in recent years. With this all-new Civic, we believe that we now have an opportunity to revive the C segment, which has become stagnant over the years, and further strengthen Honda's presence in this market. Here in Malaysia, the Civic has sold over 80,000 units since its introduction in 2001. We are confident that the all-new Civic will not only live up to its name, but also be that game changer and up the ante in the C segment with its stylish design, new powertrain, and class-leading advanced features. We began collecting booking for the new Civic on 1st of May, and Malaysians were given the preview of the car at My Auto Fest 2016. And we received positive feedback from the media and public. The all-new Civic has collected over 1,400 bookings within the last 1 month. Ladies and gentlemen, today is the dawn of the new era for the iconic Civic. The revolutionary all-new Civic has elevated the value of its predecessors and brought a whole new level of refinement and competitiveness to its segment. The all-new Civic will be offered with two engine variants for the Malaysian market. A brand new 1.5 VTEC turbocharged, which is developed under Honda's Earth Dreams technology, and 1.8i VTEC. Owners of the 1.5 VTEC turbocharged engine can anticipate the fun driving experience with performance without sacrificing fuel efficiency. Honda Malaysia is the first Japanese mass market manufacturer to introduce a turbo engine in the C segment. I'm also proud to announce that both variants are energy efficient vehicle certified, and we are in line with the government direction to offer EV vehicles to the public. In designing the interior of the new all-new Civic, our engineers have benchmarked the space and quality against the D-segment vehicle. Equipped with advanced and sophisticated features such as remote engine start, walkaway auto-lock, electric parking brake, and auto-brake hold, this all-new Civic conveys a complete overall package of stylish design and advanced technology. Safety remains Honda's top priority, as all variants of all-new Civic has equipped with 6 airbags, vehicle stability assist, hill start assist, tilt sensor, and emergency stop signal. The all-new Civic will be offered in 3 variants for the Malaysian market: the 1.8S, 1.5 turbocharged, and 1.5 turbocharged premium. We believe that this strong lineup will meet different individual preferences for young families to working adults and professionals. To give a peace of mind in maintaining the efficiency of engine performance, the all-new Civic 1.5 VTEC turbocharged variant is equipped with the smart monitoring system. This feature will indicate the timing of oil change and notify customer with an indication lamp on the speedometer on their service status. Our 88 dealers nationwide, customer can enjoy 5 years warranty with unlimited mileage with the service individual service interval of 10,000 kilometers. Ladies and gentlemen, now I am very pleased to announce the price of the all-new Civic. 1.8 variant is 113,800 ringgit. 1.5 turbocharged is 127,800 ringgit. 1.5 turbocharged premium is 135,800. The monthly sales target of the all-new Civic is 1,200 units. Considering the current market situation, you may think that this target is too challenging, but I strongly believe that the all-new Civic will offer Malaysians something they will appreciate. That is, D-segment value at C-segment pricing. We also believe that the all-new Civic will set a new benchmark in the C-segment here in Malaysia. Once again, Honda is offering a game changer. The all-new Civic will change the way Malaysian customers experience and drive a vehicle with its styling, performance, and advanced features, all packaged in a very attractive pricing. Finally, thank you once again for joining today's significant event and for your continuous support toward Honda Malaysia. Please enjoy the rest of our event. Liberan, terima kasih. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Hayashi. A perfect combination of style, performance, and advanced technology. The all-new Civic is the model that will recapture your imagination of what the Civic truly is. Let's take a look on the screens right now.
The power of dreams. The climb calls to me to scale peak after peak and horizons with no end. This is my playground where I show what I'm made of. I never say no, only go. Creating my own path and bettering yesterday. For I am proof that dreams can be brought to life. Ride the dream. All new Civic. It's all you. The power of dreams.
Gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for, it is time to introduce to you the all-new Civic. I would now like to invite Mr. Hayashi, Mr. Takezawa, and Ichiro Roslan to proceed on stage to reveal the all-new Civic. Photographers, please make some space for our VIPs to walk through. If not, we're not going to get a sight of the all-new Civic. Right, gentlemen, at your positions, this is it. Are you ready? On a count of three, you will unveil the all-new Civic. In three, two, one, and unveil! The wait is finally over, ladies and gentlemen. Introducing to you the all-new Civic. To take a better view of the cars and our VIPs, feel free to do so. As our VIPs are giving two thumbs up for the car, well done to the team. Gentlemen, can you please remain on stage while I'd like to invite Dr. Harith to join you on stage for a photo opportunity. Smiles for the camera, gentlemen. A very momentous and proud day for Honda Malaysia. Once again, photographers, feel free to move around the stage to get a better angle for your shots of both our VIPs and the cars. You may do so. Thank you. photographers and members of the media, just a few more photos, and we should be done. Okay, thank you very much, gentlemen. Thank you to our VIPs. You may proceed off stage. Thank you for your efforts in unveiling the all-new Civic. Ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of today's highlight. Once again, thank you for spending time with us here today. I would like to invite Mr. Hayashi, Mr. Takezawa, and AJ Roslan to adjourn together with the members of the media to the press conference session, which is happening at the banquet hall. Our ushers are on standby to show you the way. Please remember to also pick up your media kits on your way out. And for those who are not attending the press conference session, hey, you are more than welcome to get acquainted with the all-new Civic. To our non-Muslim guests, lunch is served in Ballroom 2. Please help yourself to the buffet. And once again, on behalf of Honda Malaysia, thank you for joining us today for the launch of the all-new Civic. See you at the next Honda event. Have a nice day and drive safe. My name is Hanson Lee. It's been a pleasure.
Everybody, now that the launch has ended, it's time to take a look at a closer look at the car. This is the brand new Honda Civic 1.5 turbocharged premium. This is the top model that's available in Malaysia and it's priced at 136,800 ringgit. That is that sounds pretty decent for what the car offers. We will go into the car shortly to check out what the whole car has as standard. As you can see here, it has dual-tone 17-inch wheels. But surprisingly, the tyre choice here is just a Continental Continimax MC5 tyre. Whereas the previous Honda Civic had a Michelin Pilot Sport 3 tyres, which was more sporty. This one is slightly more towards the comfort side of things. But as you can see, it has a very fastback look to the rear. There's not so much of a real boot to the end, but the tail lamps are certainly very, very interesting. It has a boomerang.
You may go on stage and take photos of the car. You're allowed to do so. Just make sure that you refrain from any sharp objects putting them into the car, just to prevent any scratches, that sort of thing. Thank you so much.
Okay, sorry about that. The back to the tail lamps has a boomerang look and it is full LED combination. Down to the exhaust, as you can see, there are two exhausts, one on each side. For the turbo version, the 1.8 naturally aspirated version, it's only got one exhaust on the right side. The silver one right here is the standard 1.5T premium model. But if you have extra money to burn, you can get that one. This is the full modular body kit. It adds on the front lip, side skirts, the side sun visors, as well as the rear body kit. We'll take a closer look again once we get on stage. There you go, you can see the front lip over there. And then we've got a modulo badge right behind the front wheels. The body kit here is quite neatly integrated into the bodywork. Except for when you get back here. This one is it looks a little bit aftermarket, don't you think so? The body kit also adds on
But the members of the media are waiting to invite all of you to the press conference session, which is happening at the banquet hall. Ushers will guide you to the location. Please make your way there now, and the press conference will begin shortly. Thank you.
Sorry about that again. The body kit also includes a top rear spoiler, as you can see there. I've seen someone asking for colors. This car is offered in 5 colors. There's pearl white, there's lunar silver, there's gray, there's black, and there's red. 5 colors for the new Honda Civic. The 1.5 turbocharged premium model.
Just a quick reminder, those of the media, do remember to pick up your media kits on the way out. They're handing you out at the registration counters. So make sure you pick them up before heading over to the banquet hall for the press conference. Thank you.
Okay, let's get up close to the car. As you can see here, it has a really big grille that goes around the whole width of the car. It's all finished in chrome. And then the headlamps are full LED units for this top model. The rest of the range will get simpler and more affordable halogen projectors. For whatever reason, the car's locked. Okay, now it's unlocked. Okay, let's take a look inside. There you go. Pretty big. It has a full size of 519 liters of space. Okay, let's get inside. This is the interior of the 1.5 turbocharged engine. If you're wondering if the plastics are soft touch or hard, you can see here. It's semi soft touch, not too bad, especially for this price. And if you get up close, there's also fake leather stitching, as you do normally get in the car of this price. Down here. The screen is a 7-inch smart interface screen. As you can see, it sort of floats within the dashboard. And the transmission here.